Hey guys, it's Matt at Martin's Gaming here. I hope you're all keeping well, and welcome back to, God, it's been a long time since I played this. Now, I was going to start fresh, but I realised the last time I started fresh, it took me absolutely ages to get all my keys and buttons mapped out, and, oh, it's a nightmare. Especially with the wheel I've got, because it's not the best of wheels. To try and get it set up as best as I possibly could, I remember it took me a long, 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 long time. So I thought we'd carry on with what we've got. We're pretty early on into the game anyway, so there's still a lot more to do. So we shall jump in. I hope you enjoy this. If you do, don't forget to hit that like button. So let's get into the job market. Let's go to freight. So we are currently in Cagliari. So we shall pick a job. I think we'll get on over to Italy. Have a little trip over there. Let's see if there's a better trailer. That will be a nice one. Then we'll pick up something from there. So yeah, we'll take this one here. We'll be all right. I'm up for a challenge. So we'll take a drive and pick this one up. So this is our beloved Scania. Window open a bit. And let's go. Yeah, so we'll go and pick this bulldozer up and then go and have a run over to Italy. Sorry, Mr. Coach Driver, did I get in your lane? And hopefully we can pull our load okay. Where's this load? getting off on this one. You didn't see that. That's the one I was looking for. Right, freight market. That's the one. This is going to be fun to haul out of here. 39 tons. Let's hope we can pull it. That would be fine. What can possibly go wrong? I knew that. Blimey. What are we getting ourselves in for here? Or into, shall I say? Right, beacon is on. Yeah. Why does it have to be dark? Definitely need the use of the retarder. Definitely. I can see nothing out there. Is that dark? Right, guys, my foot is flat to the floor. We can do this, not a problem at all. Take it wide. We're still moving, we're still moving, we're still moving. So far, so good. Stop running away, stop running away. Crikey. Size of Yeah. It's just a shame it's dark. Well, it gives a good different perspective to the game. And a bit of fun. One button. That's full retarder. Held it. You stay there. Wise decision, my friend. Wise decision. And we're out. My foot is flat to the floor. Oh. I can hear the scanner saying, "What are you doing to me? What are you doing to me?" Stay there. Stay there. Thank you. Bit of nighttime driving, guys. Where are we going? This way, obviously. Floor it! I am. I've got the pedal to the metal. Straighten the camera up, Martin. Thank you. There we go. Hello, everybody. God, bit of a hill. Keep rolling. One thing we must not do on a hill is stop, because I don't think we get going again. Although I think we might have to stop here because there's a junction coming up. Stop! You're joking, aren't you? Someone gonna let me out? Thank you, Mr. Car Driver. So kind of you. Ah, street lamps. Blimey. Cool. Wow, that's impressive. I didn't look left. I know I didn't look left. Stay there, mate. Stay there. To the ferry. At least I think it's a ferry. Yeah, it would be. I wonder if we're going to drive onto the ferry. That would be good. While we've got my main beat. Oh, wrong button. Still wrong button. There we go. D2. This is going a little too well. Right, I am going to take a bit of the left side. You stay back there, please. Bump. Another bump. I was going to turn then. That would be a bad idea. Nope. Doesn't look like we're going onto the actual ferry. That's a shame. Never mind. Or are we? Yes, we are. Got confused with that box over there. Lovely. Hello everybody! Whew. And stop. Lights off. Engine off. Hit enter. Oh god. Two choices. There or there. There. Embark. And it's daylight. No in Naples. I said Naples, not nappies. Is that nice? I think we'll have the window open. Right, which way do we get out of here? Welcome to Italy. Giving me a tight turn. Steering wheel's going nuts. There we go, in the left. Discovered a recruitment agency. Lovely. Auto strayed. Ooh, I thought I was going to hit that barrier then. That was close. lap was a struggle. I should stay there if I was you. Curb there. Come on, girl, come on. Tight roads. Very kind of you. Stay there. Get. How dare he? Nearly at our drop-off point. Well, this was a fun drive. Right. Where is the drop-off point? Shut up and be patient. Yeah, I can do that as well. This is going to be a bit of a pig of a drop off, I think. I hope I'm wrong. Straightforward driving. Joking. Right, okay. Yeah. Crash vehicle offence. Shut up. I'm nearly there. And stop. Wrong way. Ping. Yay. Excellent delivery from Cagliari to Naples in Italy. Still on level 8. Wow, that was fun, guys. A Z35K delivered from Cagliari to Naples. Distance driven 77 miles, Time taken 17 hours and 55 minutes. That's game time, obviously. Fuel consumed there. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Right, we shall park up. I think that'll do for this video. We shall go and park up over here. Have a bit of a swing around. And that'll do us. Window is already up. And there we have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Another Euro Truck Simulator 2 video in the bag. Or shall I say, on the channel. I hope you enjoyed that. Little journey hauling a dozer from, I think it was a dozer anyway. Yeah. From Cagliari to Naples in Italy. So if you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. And if you're watching this for the first time and you like what you see, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you don't want to miss any future videos, you don't have to. You can keep up to date by hitting the notification bell, then YouTube will notify you of when I've uploaded a new video. And don't forget, if you feel that you want to, don't forget to tap on the donation icon, which is on the top, on the bottom right hand corner of the cover photo on my channel. So if you feel that you want to chuck a few pence or whatever towards keeping the channel supported, towards any game purchases or any maps on pro mods on Euro Truck Simulator 2 here, and then that would be grateful as well. But don't feel you need to. It's just there for anyone who feels that they would like to think, oh, I like this chap, I'm going to bung him 50p. Or whatever you feel you need to. There's no pressure, guys. It's just there for, you know, anyone who wants to. So there we go. That's another Euro Truck Simulator 2 video. And I shall see you all again on the next video. Happy gaming! See you soon, guys. Bye bye.